Hello everyone, this is Ken Watanabe. Japan is currently suffering the aftermath of the largest earthquake to ever hit my country. When I heard about this, I was so